40-yard line. Adrian Peterson in the backfield, wearing number 26, and he takes the handoff from Smith, goes up the middle, out across the 25 to the 27. Gain of 7 on his first carry as a member of the Washington Redskins.
He just has to be so happy to get his hands on the ball, being healthy again. Watch the explosion. He sees the hole. He runs a little high, but then all of a sudden there's that churning of the legs and that extra effort that we see all the time. Good job up front by Chase Roullier, the center. Brandon Sheriff, the right guard.
It's Peterson again. Bit of a stutter step. Gains a yard out to the 49, Justin Simmons from the Broncos 45. Here's Peterson, cuts to the outside. Inside the 40 to the 39-yard line of the Broncos.
Wow, what a great move. But I want to go back to the play before on the penalty. Watch Adrian Peterson put his head down coming forward. Right, there he goes, going forward. His head is down, initiating contact.
At Inova.org, Inova, join the future of health. Here's Peterson, down to the 27-yard line of the Broncos. We asked 126 about the other. Clinton, what do you think so far?
I mean, I think he's looked great up to this point. What people fail to realize is his burst, and that's been missing out of the running back position for the Redskins. When you look at his burst, that 0 to 60 has been great. I mean, he looks like he's a young AP right now. So
take it to him.
On fourth down, it's Peterson. He will turn the corner, and he has a first down and more into Broncos territory. Peterson needed one, and he gained 15.
This is just a great move. Presses it inside, a little quick stutter step, gets outside. Patience, picks up another 10, 12 yards just by hesitating. Look at those eyes. Straight ahead, not giving away work.